So this is a pretty classic camp here at off of Willow Springs Road. And for every one of these, you know, major established camp areas along the road, there is a field behind it of stuff. Lots of poop, lots of trash, fields of charcoal like this, broken plates, broken bottles. Looks like a broken coffee mug right there. And once you get about 60 or 70, 80 feet, there's some more glass. Once you get about 60 or 70 or 80 feet away from these camps in a hidden area, you will start to find the poop. And you can do this at pretty much any camp area around Moab. See, there's one right there, another one, all obviously poorly buried. And the coyotes dig these things up, and I find the spots where, see, there's another one right there. That looks like wet wipe. But if we continue over here, we'll see there's another toilet paper. A whole bunch more here, which are obviously humans. And back over here, more toilet paper. And we keep walking behind all these bushes and we'll see more poorly buried or dug up. And if we keep going, we see there's another one. And keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, there's another one right there. And over here we have some lovely person has used a shirt and left it here. That's awesome, right? There's like flies. Disgusting. And it continues around this other way. There's probably, I don't know. It's everywhere though. I mean, look, there's another piece of what looks to be toilet paper or wet wipe. Another one there. And you can just keep going forever.